Good evening and namaskar. Today we are going to solve linear equation in two variable, a special type of equation that is I had written already on the board. Our equation is 1 upon 3x plus y plus 1 upon 3x minus y equal to 3 upon 4, and second is 1 upon 2 into 3x plus y minus 1 upon 2 into 3x minus y equal to minus 1 upon 8. As we know that we require the equation in the form of x plus y equal to c, that is the simplest form, but the given equation is in a different form. First we have to convert such a equation in the simplest form. Look here, 1 upon 3x plus y, 1 upon 3x plus y, 1 upon 3x minus y, 1 upon 3x minus y, exactly same. So take 1 upon 3x plus y equal to a, and one upon 3x minus b equal to b. You can take any letters. I have taken a and b. 1 upon 3x plus y means a, so we get here a. 1 upon 3x minus b means b, so we get here b equal to 3 upon 4. Now here is a fraction we require in the form of x plus y equal to c. Here is fraction, so cross multiplication, 4 multiply a, 4a, plus 4 multiply b, 4b, 1 multiply 3, 3. It is our equation number 1. Now here 1 upon 3x plus y means a, and 1 upon 2 means here 2, minus here minus, 1 upon 3x minus y means b, so write down here b, but 1 upon 2 means here 2, then equal to minus 1 upon 8. Here is fraction, here is fraction, and it is also fraction. We have to cancel all the fractions denominator, so multiply by 8. A upon 2 multiply 8 minus b upon 2 multiply 8 equal to minus 1 upon 8 multiply 8, 248 and 88 cancelled. Here we get 4 multiply a means 4a minus 4 multiply b, 4b minus 1. Let it is our equation number 2. Now we have two equation in a simplest form, 4a plus 4b equal to 3, 4a minus 4b equal to minus 1. Here is positive 4b, negative 4b. So add two equation, adding equation 1 plus 2. Write down first equation, that is 4a plus 4b equal to 3, and second equation 4a minus 4b equal to minus 1. As you know that positive 4b and negative 4b cancelled, 4 plus 4 8a, 3 minus 1 2, a equal to 2 upon 8, and hence a equal to 1 upon 4. We get value of a. We had taken a and b, So we have to find out the value of d. So put the value a upon 1 upon 4 in any equation. Write down here, put a equal to 1 upon 4 in equation 1. Equation 1 is 4a plus 4b equal to 3. Write down 4 as it is, but on the place of a, 1 upon 4 plus 4b equal to 3. Here 4 and 4 cancelled, remain 1 plus 4b equal to 3. Here 4b equal to 3 and minus 1, positive 1 become negative 1. 4b equal to 2 and b equal to 2 upon 4 and hence b equal to 1 upon 2. Now we have two value a and value of b, but we have to find out the value of x and y. So we have go to here, that is we have taken 1 upon 3x plus y equal to a. So write down, we have taken 1 upon 3x plus y equal to a. Write down 1 upon 3x plus y equal to a, but a means 1 upon 4. Here fraction, fraction and equal to, so we have to do cross multiply. Multiply by 1 to 3x plus y, we get 3x plus y, and 4 multiply 1, 4. Suppose it is our equation number a. Then we have also taken 1 upon 3x minus y equal to b. Here write down 1, 3x minus y, b, but b means 1 upon 2. Also cross multiplication, multiply by 1, 3x minus y, and 1 multiply to 2. Suppose it is our equation number b. Now we have two equation, equation a and equation b. Positive y, negative y, it may be cancelled. So 1 plus a plus b. Write down equation 1, 3x plus y equal to 4 and 3x minus y equal to 2. Here y cancelled, 3x, 3x, 6x, and here is 6. Then x equal to 6 upon 6, x equal to 1. Then put x equal to 1 in equation number b. Write down equation b, 3x minus y equal to 2, 3, and x means 1, minus y equal to 2, minus y equal to 2, and 3 multiply 1, 3. Minus y equal to 2, minus 3, y equal to minus y equal to minus 1, and hence y equal to 1. Our answer is 1 and 1.